In Manistee County, a fire at an iconic up north landmark may have been intentionally set. Fire investigator was on scene at Dublin General Store on Saturday after that early morning fire. According to the sheriff's office, he returned today with a canine that specializes in accelerants to investigate more. Store had been open since 1935 and is famous for its jerky. No one was hurt in that fire.